Hey, sweeties, welcome back to another episode of Siren's Call, the after story. Yeah, don't know what the heck those drugs did to me. I don't know if this is after I woke up from the drugs or if this is the dream. It's all just very confusing. I'm very interested, though. Oh, wow. This all looks very different. Oh, so okay, Oliver made it to college. Ooh, but Violet's with us? Dream? Question mark? Oh, my. Okay. All right. What? Okay. Oh, he has a cell phone? Or she has a cell phone? Oh, I did not mean to click that. Oh, they're not dating anymore? And Judy's with them? Like, they're at the same school? Because she texted them about their cafeteria? Some things sus. I think this is the dream. It has to be, right? Because Violet was very adamant about not coming with us. Oh yeah, we're all at the same college? Okay, yeah, no, this is the dream. I'm giving it like a second. Okay, looks like everything's okay. Oh, okay. Oh, they hug. Yeah, that's totally normal. For resentment. Okay. Judith, I wouldn't forgive your ass. I don't like you. And nothing is like painting, it's just like normal. Okay. Oh my god, Judy needs to get the hell out of here. Oh my god. She's a vegetarian. She's not interested. Move on, you weirdo. Oh my gosh. Give me 7. Oh my god. Yeah, I'd rather not hang out with you guys, actually. Look at Violet. She's like, Judith, shut up. Oh my gosh. Mm-hmm. Okay. Kind of understanding what they're saying. When it gives me only one option, I like wait a little bit. Make sure nothing else will pop up. I sure hope so, not ever again. Alright, I'm like 80% sure this is the dream. I'm giving it like 10 seconds. Okay, I'm clicking it. Yes, Violet, I think that's very weird. Oh God, Judith? I'm ready to cancel Judith. Okay. I still don't believe that they're all magically at the same college. Like, this just wouldn't happen realistically. Oh my god, Judith, just leave Violet alone. A bureaucrat. Ooh, she didn't leave a tip. Oh, that's kind of awkward. The guys are just like, ugh, cannot handle this. Why would Oliver need a medical single? The two of us are just lucky, is all. Why is she taller than her twin? That makes no sense. I bid thee adieu. They're posters of me, old posters. I need to wash my meds. Oh, pack my meds. Very strange indeed. So this is his room with the butterfly pillows? Okay. Yeah, and I can't see myself for some reason. Okay, another confirmation. So I'm at 90%. This is the dream. 90% now. I don't know. I think she should just do that instead of making, like, an announcement to everyone about it. I just kind of want her out of the room. Yes, please leave out the door. Leave now. I don't want to say this, but I guess I have to. To hang out with the boys. Okay, so they're just gonna kind of hang out in his room for a little bit. Well, before this video gets too long, I think I'm gonna end it here. Let me know down in the comments, do you agree with my 90% sure that this is a dream? And subscribe for more great future content. Thanks.